got started there. Ladies and gentlemen, second outright in another brilliant performance in Queensland from India, Gaurav Gill, and from Australia, Glenn McNeil. We're of another great drive. How tight have these last few stages been?
Oh, it's been a good weekend so far for us. The last few stages obviously were really, really long. Today, the 35-kilometer stage, I think that was the decider for the rally. And Mark drove really well. We did whatever we could, but it wasn't enough, I guess. Well, there's always a next time, and we'll be back here next year.
Very importantly, it doesn't look like you've done any damage to the motor car, but as I said, that's a big bag full of points you've got for the championship.
Exactly, that's what matters the most. It's a long championship. APRC championship is important to us and for the team. So keeping that in mind, we made sure that we're going to come to the end and in one piece.
Excellent, well done. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, after a hard-fought rally, there can only ever be one winner. And climbing the top step of the podium in the 2011 Asia Pacific Rally here in Queensland, Mark Higgins and Yayan Thomas. Well, how about that? That's a pretty big grin on your face there, Mark.
Yeah, no, it's been a great weekend. We started off pretty steady, to be honest, on the first day. And, you know, the car's been perfect. The team's done a great job. And to come here and get the win is fantastic.
Well, look, in Australia, we've heard quite a bit about you. We've seen you mainly on TV, on the British shows and some of the Asian shows. We've never had a chance to see you up close and personal and what you can actually can do. And I can tell you what, you've gained a whole lot of fans in Australia.
No, it's been a great rally. And, you know, I've done Perth a few times and always really enjoyed that. But it's great to come this side, and you know, the rally's been fantastic, the organisation's been great, and all the officials and everybody that's put the effort in to make it such a great event. I'd love to come back again next year.
How tough was it getting used to the surface?
Very, very difficult, because it's all in the trees and very high speed, and the first few times over, it's very hard to gauge. You can't really see the corners, so you rely totally on your pace notes. And, you know, I wasn't committing enough yesterday, but just gradually got better and better, and got more of a feel of it today, but yeah, it's good.
Tyre choice important as well?
Yeah, very important. We've had quite a few different options, so you know, we've got it right, we've got it wrong. And even that super special, there was a lot to gain on there by getting the tyre right. So yeah, all in all, it's been a perfect rally.
Excellent, well done. We just have a quick chat to and must have been a pretty spectacular ride.
Yeah, it was. I mean, the last stage was absolutely unbelievable. There's quite a few big jumps in there, and I was trying to read out the notes as best as I could, so hopefully I did a good enough job. So, I mean, it's been a great weekend. I mean, the whole week has been great. We've been in Flounder, and it's a fantastic area to be, really. Really enjoyed it here in Australia.
Well, look at you two. We've got a saying in Australia that winners are grinners, and I tell you what, it could not be more true. Look at this. Look at the smile on, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, first outright 2011 Rally of Queensland, Mark Higgins, Yayan Thomas. Let's invite you, the drivers, to come over behind, take your place behind the podium, please. If we could have in third place, please, climbing onto the podium. Third place, Katsu Takachi and Mark Stacey. Yay! Second again, Gaurav Gill and Glenn McNeil. Mark Higgins and Yayan Thomas. Ladies and gentlemen, please congratulate our victorious crews. It's taken a big step to get up on this podium. They work very, very hard, deserve every bit of accolade they can get. Could I ask Shane Harris, please, now from New Zealand Motorsport, an FIA steward, to come forward and help with the presentations. Thank you. Shane will be presenting to third place Katsu Taguchi and Mark Stacey. Could I ask now to come forward, please, our FIA steward from Malaysia, Nandan. He'll be presenting to second place. What's fantastic is we've got such an international array here. Very, very appropriate. Thank you. And to present to our winners, may I ask to come forward, please? The Queensland Minister for Tourism, the Honourable Jan Jarrett. We also need to announce that Mark Higgins has also won the Pacific Cup, and that's a cup apart from the Asia Pacific, that's a cup for the between Australia, New Zealand and New Caledonia. So now asked to come forward, please, the President of the Confederation of Australian Motorsport, Andrew Papadopoulos. He's going to present the Manufacturer's Trophy. Thank you. And that will be accepted by Katsu Taguchi on behalf of Mitsubishi. Representing Mitsubishi on this occasion, Katsu Taguchi. If I could now ask everyone to remove their hats and we play the national anthem of the winning crew. Thank you. Thank you. We now move into the national anthem of the winning manufacturer. Thank you.